In the first lesson, we were able to simplify radicals because they were perfect squares or perfect cubes. But not everything we come across is going to be so perfect. What about this square? If this square had an area of 2 units squared, what do we think that the side length of the square would be? Choose one of these answers for the side length. Is it one of these numbers, or is it something else?